every time you deny an investor a work permit, you are denying 100 people jobs. Even if every single country in this region achieved their Vision 2030 or Vision 2020 or Vision 2040 or 50, whichever vision they have set for themselves, growth aspirations, these economies will not be growing fast enough to create jobs for everybody. So we've got to find another way of engaging people in economic activity. And I believe that route is entrepreneurship.
The real competition is actually external. The real competition is when we say we are exporting jobs to China. Now that's the real issue, because we create joblessness in this part of the world. And if we can together come and see what we can do to bring those jobs here, to change the face of manufacturing, to change the face of the service sector, then we'll all be winning and we'll have a better region, a better country, and we can grow our GDPs and everybody can be happy.
I believe each one of here is very enterprising, but you're set in that mold of I have to get that white collar job and I've got to get a salary. So we need to also start thinking differently about our talent and how we're going to engage them and spur them to be part of the economic growth.